Now the activity, important feature of solid catalyst are two features. Number one, activity. Number two, selectivity. Activity is what? Ability of catalyst to increase the rate of reaction. Ability of catalyst to increase the rate of reaction. Increase the rate of reaction. Suppose that we will take hydrogen mixing with oxygen, it will give water, but the reaction will not complete till we are not taking the platinum catalyst. A catalyst may increase the rate of reaction as high as 10 to 10 times in a certain reaction. The mixture of H2 and O2 do not react in the absence of catalyst but react to form water with explosive violence in the presence of platinum catalyst. As same now, the selectivity. In selectivity, we are using different catalyst for same reactant and getting different product is called selectivity. CO plus H2. CO plus H2. CO plus H2. CO, that is carbon monoxide, not cobalt. You will take, I'll make some bigger, CO, CO and CO. Three times I am taking the same reactant, and with the copper I am getting HCHO, but with the nickel I am getting CH3OH. At the same time, with the copper zinc and copper zinc oxide, chromium oxide, I will get what? CH3OH. With nickel, I will get methane. Sorry for that. With nickel, I will get what? Methane with release of water. So guys, you're watching that, suppose that these are 3 plus 2 students. Whenever physics teacher will come, physics class is handled. Whenever chemistry teacher come, chemistry class is handled. Whenever math teacher will come, math class is taking by the same student. Here the reactant are same, but product are different by using the selection of different catalysts is called selectivity. Similarly, acetylene on reaction with H2 in the presence of platinum catalyst gives ethane, but Lindeler catalyst gives ethene. What a reaction, Sarji. Acetylene CH triple bond CH, when we are taking this one, addition of hydrogen in the presence of platinum catalyst, we are getting what? Ethane. But this one gives in the presence of Lindeler catalyst. This will come in the 11th standard, my dear student, on the alkynes. Lindeler catalyst will give you what? Ethene. My God, you have to learn this, my dear student, clearly. Lindeler catalyst, I will tell you in the 13th chapter of the 11th also. Lindeler catalyst convert the alkyne into the cis alkyne and bridge reaction, then we are getting the trans also. So this is one of the important, my dear student, convert one step ethane into the ethene. So it is very good. Now come on the next class of the enzymes, which I taught you in the biomolecule also. Enzyme, biological catalyst, biomolecules, and reacting at a particular temperature, pH. Characteristics of enzyme, they are specific in nature, high efficiency, they are required in very small quantity, pH 5 to 7 coenzyme or enzyme activator, the metal ions, small non-proteins. Then mechanism of catalyst, enzyme, substrate, lock and key arrangement, I also told you. This we will do in the next class. Now coming in the colloidal state.